Both. And here's the bounce to launch the festivities. Grundy won it down. Gets the handball away. Taken by Hoskin Elliott. Picked off by Dorr. Receives the handball and takes off. He can take off after that handball. Gets around the pressure. Cunnington clinks up with a chance to run. Puts it into space. Turned it over. Goldstein cuts it off. Gives it to Hackley. He takes the shot. Sends it home. He puts through his first goal. Is he?
Great bit of play.
Back in the middle. Wins the ruck duel. He has the ball. Pollock gets the loose ball. Dacos rushes with the kick. Made the tricky bounce look easy. Majacek onto the ball. Applying the physical pressure. Pittard clears the congestion. Dumont gets in a good position. Puts it on the boot. Zeeble found some space and marked. Chose to kick it. Anderson picks it up. Cunnington goes for home. Puts the kick.
North Melbourne are doing a great job of applying pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities. They just need to convert those into scores.
Moved on by Chris. Marking in space was Phillips. Decides to kick. Found space for an easy mark. Moves it by foot. Phillips was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Goes with the kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back.
North Melbourne are allowing the opposition uncontested marks, but they set up behind the ball so well, it forces the opposition to play that style.
Magic takes it well. Doing well was Majacek. Grundy goes to the man on the run. Gets a quick kick away. Atlee collects it. Quainer dug out the loose ball. Adams grabbed it clean. Works it across the ground. 45 metres out. Elliott going for number one. Kick on the way. And pumps it through the big sticks.
Yes, I know.
He celebrates.
They're looking more duck.
We're back in motion. Goldstein won the tap. The bounce made it tough for Adams. Releases the handball. Side bottom drives it inside 50. Reed on. Lining up for goal. 30 metres from home. Kick this. And they're in front. He's excited about that. Back in the middle now. Won it down. He gains possession. Has a runner alongside him. It's a turnover. Adams wins the foot race. Over the top of the pack. Side bottom kicks it. Intercepts the ball well. Tarrant drives the ball out of defence. Gets the loose ball. Collects the loose ball. An easy grab. Cunnington elects to kick. Simply outplayed his opponent. Zeeble with a low spearing kick. Moves the ball by foot. Higgins takes the mark. Uses it now. Williams gets on the end of this. Keeps moving. Uses it by foot. Hands that ball to the opposition. Anderson gathers it now. Turner shrugs off the tackle. Try to avoid everything out there. Sees it out of play. And the umpire will throw it in. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Adams Campbell's. Goes by hand to Stevenson. Steady hands there as he holds that one. He drives it. Takes a strong mark. To have the shot from outside 50. Can he put it through? The kick towards goal. He's missed the lot. He's put it out on the full. Sinks the slipper into it. Adams has a great set of hands. 45 metres out. Go for goal number one. Looks okay off the fruit. Look at them celebrate that effort. Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Slapped away. Has it now. Hurried kick. Finds this and marks well. 45 metres out. Going for goal number two. On its way. Drop part sides between the big sticks. Pretty happy with that. Centre bounce.
Collingwood need to be more aware of the opposition set up at the stoppage. Their hit-outs are getting cut off too often.
Taken well at ground level by Higgins. Tips it towards half forward. Gets into a good position to take that. Thomas goes with the kick. This quarter coming to a close. Runs it over the boundary line. Toss back into play. Reed won the hit-out. Just put his hands in the back of the opponent, and it's a free. Drives it inside 50. Good mark by McMillan. Keeps the kick low. Tight as we go into the break, the scores are the Magpies 24, North Melbourne 7.
Collingwood should be happy with their lead, Hutto. They can't.
Adams leading the ranking points on the ground.
He is dominating this game.